Old Dominion University is partnering with Hampton Roads Workforce Council for the 757 Regional Internship Collaborative. It's a new effort to strengthen the talent pipeline through work-based learning opportunities. It brings together representatives from K through 12 schools, colleges and universities, businesses, and leadership organizations. Participants will gain strategies to help them better prepare students for work-based learning while simultaneously increasing access to those opportunities.